Hi there, guys. Here we have a 1980s JVC RC-M80 JW. And I'm making this quick video to show you that everything is working. On this boombox, when it came out in the early 80s, is one of the first boomboxes with a kind of like a digital radio, because it's got the auto tuning right here. And you can still manually tune in. And there's like a light indicator right here.
Climate change. So yeah, you can deregulate, but that doesn't mean it's a plus in the long run. That could be the greatest crime that Donald Trump has committed, a crime against humanity, because he's putting
right
up.
Obviously, you can tune into more stations if you do the manual tuning.
Estruz, crema de seda, tus botas, o sea.
And also, if you put batteries in the boombox, you can save your favorite stations, up to 6 stations. I think it's at 6 on FM and 6 on AM, I think. I'm not sure. Alright, that was the radio. I'm gonna show you that the cassette deck is in excellent working condition. And you can find the songs on your favorite cassettes.
You start the movement. You got an itchy feeling. Show is another blue. Right now you've got it. All up and down your back. Back when you start. Stop that itching scratch. Check yourself, baby. Take your time. Be careful. It's easy. Can you do it?
This is how you pretty much you just push as long as you have this scan button right here pushed in, it's gonna find the songs for you. You just have to push F4 or rewind while you're playing the cassette. Songwriter. And it's a really long song, like 7 minutes, I think. So this is the next song. also going to show you that you can actually play your music on your phone through this boombox with one of these Bluetooth adapters, which I'm going to include it in the sale. By the way, if I hadn't said it before, I'm going to sell this boombox on eBay. All right, so pretty much you just turn the Bluetooth on, like this. Hold it like 4 seconds. There's a light right there. You pair it with your phone. In this case, it's gonna be my tablet. This one right here, StreamBot Mini. Just that one right there. All right, it's connected. Now all you have to do is hook it up to your boombox with these RCA connections right here. That way you're gonna be all completely wireless. You just go to line in, turn the volume down on your phone or tablet, and then I'm gonna play you some copyright free music from YouTube. Control the volume with the your device or on the same Bluetooth adapter. Then you go up, you go all the way down. All you have to do is go to eBay and make it yours. Thanks for watching.